everyone. I am Bindu. I live in Anekal. Coming to my education qualification, currently I am pursuing my engineering in Shri Sairam College of Engineering in the stream of Electronics and Communication Engineering Department with 88% of aggregate till 6th semester and also scored centum in computer-aided engineering drawing in my 2nd semester. I am the topper of the college for all 3 years and I stand 2nd in VTU University. My immediate aim is to get a gold medal from Visveshwaraya Technological University. I completed my PUC at Shirdi Sai Pre-University College with 94%. I completed my schooling in Lincoln Memorial English School, Anekal with 95.36% and also scored centum in mathematics. I got a district rank in International Chintana Mathematics Examination and also secured state 3rd rank in International Pratibha Science and Mathematics Examination. Recently, I got a Best Student Award for the year 2016 from ISTE, Indian Society for Technical Education. I got placed in TCS, Tata Consultancy Services. I won 2nd prize in the paper presentation on the topic Blue Brain at Adhyaman College of Engineering and also presented papers on the topics Image from Your Mind onto the Screen, Vitricity, a Novel Idea, Binary Search Based Successive Approximation, Analog to Digital Converter, and so on. When I was in 2nd semester, I completed a project named Density Based Energy Saving, which is for the purpose of electricity conservation. As we are suffering from scarcity of electricity, this project helps to save electricity. Currently, I am working on my final year project, which is called a Smart Dustbin, which is used for segregating different kinds of waste. Again, this is for the purpose of society, where it can segregate the waste without any manual effort and it does it automatically, where this project can be used in public places such as railway stations, bus stations, historical places and so on. Coming to culturals and sports, I am very good at essay writing, where I got first prize in intercollege essay competition, which was organized by Swavivekananda Rural Pre-University College, and also won 2nd prize in the essay competition, which was organized by Nature and Wildlife Conservation Committee, Banerghatta, and also won many other prizes in essay competition, rangoli competition, pick and speak and debate competitions. I'm an active participant in NSS, National Social Service, where I have attended 2 NSS camps, which was organized at Chudahalli and Chukkaheswarhalli, and was successful in bringing awareness among the people. I'm actively involved in organizing blood donation camps in our college. Coming to my personal life, including me, there are 3 members in my family. My mother works as a library assistant at Shri Sairam College of Engineering, and I regard my mother as my true source of inspiration, as she is the most honest, most diligent, most loving, most caring and most inspiring person I have ever come across in my life. I'm a strong believer of the saying, action speaks louder than words, which means that simply saying that something, that you will do something, does not mean much. Actually, doing is harder and meaningful. I'm a stubborn girl that if I feel something to do, I'll do it at any cost. And I believe that confidence, dedication, and determination are the 3 keys required for success. My ultimate aim of my life is to get a good job and to get settled in my life and to serve the society to the best of my abilities. And I think this award will help me for the development of my life in the future. Finally, I would like to thank her chairman, CEO, management, principal, and all the members who directly and indirectly supported me in this journey. Well, this was a brief summary of my life so far. Thank you.